How are you enjoying university?
It's good.
And the work? How are you finding it?
Good.
It's not too much?
No, I'm enjoying it.
Good, good. And the big city.
I like it.
That's quite a change for you. Can I get you something, coffee or a drink?
Are you having something, Professor McAdam?
You know, we're not in the classroom now, Evelyn. You call me PJ.
What did you want to see me about, PJ?
I like to meet with each of my new students sometime during the first semester.
Is there a problem with my work?
No. No, you're a very good student.
Oh. Thank you, sir.
Let's have that drink.
Proper, sir? I mean...
Perhaps you'd rather smoke something. I can't help you there, I'm afraid. Scotch is my poison. But I can make you some coffee if you'd like.
Whatever. What is this? Are you trying to get me drunk?
It's my special from the Isle of Skye. I can get you some water.
No, it's okay. I'll get used to it.
Did you have a good time last night? At the tutor? I thought I saw you there.
Not bad. It's pretty cool there. Were you at the tutor?
Don't take care of my brand. Yours too, it seems.
I'll pretty much drink anything.
Oh, I didn't mean the drink.
What did you mean, Professor McAdam?
I thought I saw you doing some shopping.
Well, the tutor's pretty much the place for that.
Yes, I'd heard that. Did you get what you wanted?
I guess. Is this what you wanted to talk to me about, PJ?
Oh, no. I just like to get to know all my new students. We need to talk about your essay.
Oh, is there a problem with it?
Well, let's have a look. I can show you what I'm concerned about.
PJ?
Yes, well, first part goes along fairly well. I like the opening paragraph, just to let you don't follow it up here, and,
I'd be happy to rewrite the essay, Professor McAdam.
PJ. PJ. Well, I just need to find a pencil with a point on it, and,
You know, I found it a really difficult topic. Maybe
There's
I could...
quite a style change starting halfway down this page.
Right. Oh, well, that's easily fixed. I mean, Evelyn Morning and Evelyn Knight are practically like two different people.
But are they both you, little lady? That's what I need to know.
Why wouldn't you think so?
I think you know.
Well, so the style's a little different.
It's more than a little different. If you're gonna cheat, you should have been more careful. Would you care to take a look at this? Familiar? Change some of the wording.
I better go now.
Evelyn.
Yes, PJ.
I don't want to have you expelled. You're a good student.
Does anyone else know?
No. Not yet. I'm supposed to report you, zero tolerance and all that.
I know. Maybe I could rewrite the essay?
I could think about that.
I would really appreciate that. It was stupid of me. I mean, I was in a hurry and somebody told me about that website. You know, lots of people are doing this. It's not just me.
True, but you got caught.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Well, what would you like to do?
Well, I don't want to be expelled. Maybe.
Yes?
Nothing.
Well, maybe you could help me with some of my research.
What research is that?
Oh, stimulus and response. Usual stuff.
Well, just let me know what you want me to do.
Evelyn. It'll help with the research. And I can sit behind a desk.
If I do, you won't...
No, of course not. It would be an exchange.
Here?
Yes.
What now?
Take off your gloves.
Sorry?
Take off your blouse.
thank you. You're doing very well.
Are you pleased?
Yes. Thank you. You're lovely.
Thank you, sir. I'm glad you were pleased.
I'll leave the clothes. Please, just for a minute.
That was fun, PJ, but I gotta go now.
Leave the clothes where they are.